Hopeville downtown turns into a massive horror scene. As a possessed little girl have her power of curse.
Paige Charlotte was found 2 days ago, with a red mysterious necklace. Although there's no evidence that where necklace come from.
A demon possessed her. She's not a monster. She is my baby.